This is where the South Vietnamese have chosen to stand and fight after retreating for nearly 15 miles from the DMZ. They call it the Dong Ha Line. The Marines have stretched their tanks and artillery along this line on the south side of the Dong Ha River. This is the gateway to Quang Tri City, the provincial capital 6 miles south on Route 1. The South Vietnamese must hold this line and think they can. There are reports some North Vietnamese units have sneaked across the Dong Ha River and are hiding in these houses on the north side of town. There's no return fire. But the South Vietnamese Marines are taking no chances.
We have known for several months that a major offensive was planned here in the spring.
Would this offensive that's being planned be, though, any different than any of the other spring offensives we had last year, March, April, May?
Well, I think the big difference this year is that this will represent, in all probability, the major offensive of the year for the enemy.